Terre Haute's downtown planting seeds for a local business. The food co-op group known as Terre Foods has plans to open their very own store, one they say will bring people and jobs downtown. News 10's Matt Gregory reports.
You've probably seen them at the farmers market or stopped by their blueberry festival this month. It's a local food cooperative called Terre Foods.
Terre Foods was mainly started by myself and some people I knew, some of my friends, because having a cooperative market, having access to local foods and things like that, was something that we were familiar with from other towns we'd lived in, and we wanted it in Terre Haute.
But to get financing to start that market, Terre Foods membership needed to grow to the tune of 600 members.
We hit 600 at, I think, 4:43 in the afternoon on July 11th at the Blueberry Festival.
An event that meant so much, because with 600 owners, Terre Foods can now start their grocery store.
The first thing they need to do is find a location, preferably in downtown Terre Haute, and one Morton says hopefully has plenty of parking. But that's only the beginning.
We have to hire a general manager. We have to start lining up food producers. We have to get contracts and bids for build outs on whatever site we would select.
Like fruits and vegetables at harvest, Terre Foods has now reached maturity and is ready for the community. Morton says the real blossoming from this project may not just be their produce.
We really think of Terre Foods as a way of helping the downtown grow. It's going to be an easy place for people to be able to get groceries, so that makes it more plausible for living in downtown without having to drive 2 miles in any direction to get to a grocery store.
Planted like a bulb, 5 years later, Terre Foods is ready to bloom. In Terre Haute with photojournalist Gary Bryan, Matt Gregory, News 10.
Oh, we wish it well. Terre Foods hopes to select their location in the next 3 to 6 months.